Mariefields Farm. This is a short video on how to cut out the section for the stays in the fence post. We're doing a bit of fencing here on the back boundary, and we're cutting out the holes for the stays. You can hear the chainsaw going. There's the holes, and this is the stays here. Zoom in, and you can actually see the one we've just done. So there you are. There's the one we've just finished over there. So this is how you fence it.